side hustle is structured totally different from a full-blown operation. And if you want to be in the right game, you got to understand the difference between the two. Now, a lot of you guys want to be in the full-blown business game, but you're operating like you're in a side hustle. And because of the fact that you're not structured properly, you're never going to be able to get out of the side hustle shell. Some of you guys want to do the side hustle thing, and if that's the case, keep going. But here, we're going to talk about the three core differences. Make sure that you subscribe. Number one, you can tell the difference between a side hustle and a full-blown operation by how both parties invest in marketing, okay? A side hustle is a lot more about creating a product and just promoting it in a very casual type of a way, whereas a full-blown business operates off of a business strategy, okay? This is a very structural difference. See, somebody could have a shirt business, and they could make a shirt, print a shirt off, and they could tell their friends, hey, I got a shirt, you wanna come get it? They could do a Facebook post and say, hey, here the shirt is. But when you see a full-blown shirt manufacturing company, they're going to play the game entirely differently because they're going to do a lot of target marketing. They're going to be doing a lot of research and immersion. They're going to be focusing on their advertisements. They're going to focus on working on their business rather than working in their business. See, when you operate off of a business strategy, you're working on your business. So you're not always in the hustle and bustle of having something, selling it, having something, telling somebody about it, having something, hoping that somebody will buy it. You're in the planning game. You're thinking and growing rich. And instead of getting caught up in the thick of thin things like you would do in a side hustle, as a full-blown business operation, you're thinking about all of the high-level business elements of how your business is going to run and grow successfully from year to year. The difference is in the strategy, okay? Hustlers, when it comes to the subject of marketing, they also play on a platform. Businesses invest in a platform. There is a big difference. You can see a side hustler, again, having a lot of fun with whatever it is that they're doing. And the reason they're having fun is because it's more of a hobby. You know what I mean? When you're doing a side hustle, you're not betting the whole house on this business operation. You're not putting all your chips on the table. So you can afford to make a post when you want to make a post. Don't make a post when you want to make a post. You don't have to learn any marketing principles. You can just go out there and put something out and still rack up some cash. See, you could still make money from a side hustle, but the difference between a side hustle and a full-blown operation is that full-blown operations, they don't play on platforms. They invest in a platform. So whenever I go on a platform, some of you guys have seen my Instagram engagement. You've seen how my channel on Instagram has gone from 1,000 followers to 10,000 plus followers in a matter of months. It's because of the fact that I am investing into how Instagram works. See, I'm not just playing on it. I'm not just opening up my phone, taking some quick selfie shot. Ooh, this looks cute. I'm not doing that. I'm focusing on what actually creates attention, what drives actions, what targets buyers and engages them to come to my page. These are all of the things that full-blown operations do because they're in serious business. They can't afford to play. If full-blown businesses play, that means that one bad month is going to lead to their bankruptcy. So they've got to go all in. But a side hustler might hate to really get invested and learn all of the ins and outs of a platform because then it doesn't feel fun anymore. So you got to really think about what approach you want to take. You know, I'm not saying that business isn't fun. I get a lot of enjoyment from it. It's very fulfilling and I have a great time. But there's obviously some extra effort and considerations that I put into everything that I do, because this is responsible for keeping a roof over my head. Okay. Lastly, the difference between a side hustle and a business operation is that most side hustles is a one-man show. You know, you could side hustle part-time, 5 hours a week side hustle, 2 hours a week side hustle, 1 hour a week side hustle, 10 hours a week side hustle. But if you're a business operation, you gotta go all in. And guess what? You cannot build a business empire with one person. All great empires required teams. And a lot of entrepreneurs, they say that they want to be business owners, but they really shy away from developing a core staff that's going to help their business get to the next level. You know, a lot of people, they just kind of want to operate on their own strength, but nothing world class has happened on your own strength. All successful people have a support team behind them because success is a team sport, okay? So if you're trying to be a business owner, do you have your business structured like a business? Are you wanting to be a business owner, but you're living by side hustle standards, okay? Let's look at this again to recap these three basic points, okay? If you are operating in a side hustle, all you gotta do is have something to sell and sell it. That's it. If you're operating in a business, you're a lot more strategic about your approach. When you're running a business, you come to realize it's not just about sales, as crazy as that might sound. You've got to focus on all of these other aspects of your business outside of just sales and revenue to keep the entire business afloat, okay? Sales, super important, but it's not the entire thing. When it comes to a platform, side hustlers play on platforms. Business owners, they make that platform their toy. They make that platform something that they learn inside and out, and they invest in it. And last but not least, side hustlers focus on doing things as a one-man show, making a little bit more money on the side here or there, just winging it, freelancing it. Business operations have to build effective teams, because you cannot have a dominant business without having a team. All right. So if you want to know more about how to transition out of your 9-to-5 job, or even transition out of your side hustle and turn it into a full-time business that will allow you to be able to quit your job, make money from home, as well as travel the world, all while having an automated online business, I want you to go to the link now. Go to the card above. I'm going to be giving you the best free video that I've ever done on how to become a successful business owner. Okay, it's going to show you all of the steps that you need to focus on when you're making your escape out of your 9-to-5. It's not something that you're going to do overnight. Okay, I hate to bust your bubble. You can get there quicker than you think, but you're going to need to know all of the steps along the way. The last thing that I want you to do is to quit your job today and you have no idea on how to start a business tomorrow. When you make the transition, I want you to already be generating money into the bank from starting up a successful business. Go to that link above, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Take care.